this is Zubie Masters Return.
How did the Baron know we were so close to making
Let's play of Jack 2.
It's my fault.
Hmm?
The Baron threatened to kill Ashlyn for spying. His own daughter. I couldn't risk that, even for the Underground.
Right. Very good thinking. Except Praxis has the Precursor Stone now, so he can do whatever he wants!
A way to get our friends back. And maybe the Precursor Stone is what... Maybe... And why should we trust you? Because you and I both know the Baron would have killed Ashlyn. It'll be a tough fight through the fortress. Probably suicide.
You just get that door open. I'll be there.
Let's go.
This is a new hover zone!
Go. All right then.
Nothing so far.
There we go. Oh.
shotgun.
Back to where we started. Nice.
Oh.
Hey there, sweetheart. The metalhead masher has saved the day. Oh, and I let Jack tag along too.
Oh, my little hero.
Seamus, are you alright?
What took you so long? I added 6 rings to my trunk waiting for you two
what
to
the?
Get me out of here. Great Yakow horns! What happened to you, Jack?
Wait a minute! You're you! I mean, the other you! I mean, you know it.
Yes, it appears I have an older time twin. Great grass grubs! I can't believe what a cranky old log I've become.
Two Samos the Sages! Jack, they're multiplying!
We need to find the kid pronto! What are you talking about, old growth? The kid already opened the tomb. Our top priority should be to disrupt the Baron's forces. Hmm. Oh, look who thinks they've sprouted. If you were half as wise as I am, you'd know that the proper course of action is to find the kid. Listen, you old dried-up leaf. I run this outfit, and I say we go after the Baron's forces.
Do we have to separate you two?
Vin's activating the warp gate. We need to get out of here now.
Nice. What?
I've got suspicious activity in this sector.
Well, if it isn't the dark eco freak.
Where's Kira?
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye on her. You're the talk of the town, Jack. You give the people hope. How pathetic. I would have enjoyed killing you in prison. But now, it'll be so much more fun to take you on the track in front of the entire city. I can hear the roar of the crowd now as everyone sees their hope die.
It's good to have you back, Dad.
He's supposed to be... He's supposed to help the Baron.
You know, Kira loves a winner. Someday she'll be my mechanic.
Stay away from her.
Errol's the best racer I've ever seen.
He's not what you think.
And you're a good judge of character? Look at you. People say you get angry and change. Besides, the Jack I knew wouldn't be working for a guy like Crew.
I need Crew's connections to fight the Baron. Without my... You know what? Do it your way, and I'll do it mine. Just don't come crying to me when the walls fall down.
Jack, buddy? Where you going there, pal? Jack? Jack?
Attention all drivers. The Class 2 races will begin soon.
Now what are we gonna do?
You'll have to drive for the team, Daxter. We need this win to qualify for the final championship.
How hard can it be? Just hold on tight and point the thingy where I want it to go, right? And then there's the other thingy that makes it go fast. Fast is good. I can do this. I'm ready to race.
All right, let's do this, Daxter.
Drive for Jack all the time. Hey, when do I get the winner's big kiss?
Maybe later, if you're a good boy.
Hey there, we showed those Class 2 losers a thing or two, huh?
I saw. You drifted a little high in the turns a few times, but you hung in there. I'm proud of you, Dax.
Really?
Yeah, you did great.
No, we did great. Right, partner?
So far. Please advise. Suspect's description.
You boys are all right, and since the boss is out of it right now, I'm gonna give it to you straight. I've been cruise heavy for years, and I've done some things I'm not proud of. But this time, I think Cruz gotten himself and us into something really nasty. I'm thinking of getting out.
Oh, Sig's beginning to like us, Jack. Come here, you big lug. Hugs for everyone.
Knock it off. I think Cruz trying to...
Relax. Watch me butter up Bun Boy.
Hey there, stuffed crust! How's it feel floating on top of the food chain?
Ooh, Brewmeister. Have you been exercising? You're looking good. You are definitely living large.
Mm-hmm.
And those legs, they're so chiseled.
I need you to and visit that statue again. I've heard that Mars' cheeky face might contain another secret, and I want you to see if the stories are true, eh? Make sure all three of my boys get to that statue, and they'll do all the rest, hmm?
Here comes Pretty Boy. About time you showed up. Okay, let's do this. Cruzette, protect us all the way to the statue.
I got 30 keys of high explosives strapped to my back. Great.
Yeah, why did you sign up for this?
Just shut your whiny traps and keep moving. We go down.
Do we have to?
This way.
Did you hear that?
We are so dead.
Shut up!
Crawling down the walls!
Yeah, the witches.
Your bad breath. Let's move.
I love this job.
Take him out, blue boy. He's gonna get me.
Any more like that, and I'm pissed at him.
Jack, I'm about to be metal meat.
Here comes Pretty Boy. About time you showed up. Okay, let's do this. Crew said you'll protect us all the way to the statue.
I got 30 keys of high explosive strapped to my back. Great.
Yeah, why did you sign up for this?
Just shut your whiny traps and keep moving. We go down.
Do we have to?
This way.
Did you mean that?
We are so dead.
Ah, it's a metal.
Jack's my hero.
Shut up, Mog.
Why do I have to escort the three stooges?
I got a bad feeling about this place.
I want to go home.
Ain't the smell of sulfur grand? Move your butts, or I'll move them for you.
Ah! The ceiling's crawling!
Jack! Metalheads everywhere!
It's a trap!
Alright then.
We're not going back that way.
There we go. There we go.
Pretty statue.
Stand back. We're professionals. All right, boys, let's blow this sucker sky high.
Wait, who told you to...
No!
There's what we're looking for. The heart of my gym. Thanks for the escort, buddy. We'll take it back to crew.
Care to try a force record?
Our very own peacemaker.
All right, our own peacemaker. Now we're rocking.
The Baron is still up to his old tricks. The Underground got word that several Crimson Blastbots are zeroing in on the hideout here. They're armored bombs which seek out targets. If any of those Blastbots reach this place, we're dead.
Ah, what are you worried about, old man? You're almost dead anyway.
Well, if you'd taken better care of yourself, I wouldn't be in the state I am now.
Take out those Blastbots before they reach the hideout, Jack. They have proximity defenses, so do be careful.
hunting.
Weird.
Nice shooting, my boy. Good work, Jack. We'll all sleep on top of you tonight.
go.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
To our toots.
She's working, Beach Ball. Quit your yapping.
Watch it, or you'll be yet another trophy hung on these walls. Jack, I want you to throw the championship race. Just let Errol win.
You bet against us?
Jack, it's just business. You've become a symbol to those townies. They'll bet everything on a glimmer of hope. What better time to make money? What do you say, my boy?
I'd say you're gonna lose a lot of money. Ooh. Because I'm going to race, and I intend to win.
Oh, you little! You're becoming more trouble than you're worth. I wouldn't get too comfy if I was you. Everyone's expendable.
In a hurry to die, boy? But we don't have to wait for the big race. We can do this right now. One on one, through the city, using accelerator rings. Hit every ring from start to finish. Miss even one ring, and it's over. Kira already thinks you're a loser, and I'll prove it now, once and for all.
Bring it on.
Roger, continue your sweep.
What? What?
Not this time.
Dang it. Again.
Top one.
There we go. Go.
Oh, boy, that was close.
Dang it.
Thank you. got it.
Dang it.
Go.
Oh boy!
go.
What the? Huh? Dang it.
Oh boy.
Go.
Sweet. Yeah.
Don't get too cocky, outlaw. Next time we race for keeps, and your head will be my trophy.
Blow it out your ear. You were bottle fed, weren't you?
All right. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it, and stay tuned.